My main responsibilities are overseeing the animal collection and what animals we have here, as well as overseeing the animal care staff and the job that they're doing taking care of the animals. It's probably close to 1,200 individual animals, a little over 200 different species.
I pretty much just maintain all the exhibits and all the actual animals within these exhibits, which entails actual like feeding, all the feeding schedules, any kind of noticing any problems with the actual animals themselves.
As a kid, I was always the one out there with a dip net and a bucket, you know, out in the streams in my neighborhood, and you know, going to parks and stuff, and always very active, you know, out of doors and everything. And but I guess I didn't really think about working with animals as a career until probably my sophomore year in college. We have the albino alligator on exhibit right now.
She's about 3 years old now. She's about roughly 4.5 feet. Usually we stick to mice as a staple, frozen mice, of course. Well, the technical term is amelanistic, which if you break that down a little bit, the melanin is actually the dark pigment in your skin. So if you say amelanistic, it means it does not have this dark pigment. So albino alligator just means that it has none of that black pigment. Get in the environment, look around at all the creepy crawlies that are underneath rocks and logs and in the streams. You get access to as many animals as you can. I mean, I'm saying, you know, don't bug your parents for a lot of animals, but you know, just volunteer at the nature centers, volunteering at, like, once you get to the right age, volunteering at like places like this, like the National Aquarium or the National Zoo.
The National Aquarium is a nonprofit organization at the Department of Commerce in Washington, D.C. For more information, visit www.nationalaquarium.org. And for more information about other careers, go to Kids.gov.